New rules in Salem just days after a grocery worker there died from the coronavirus. So starting on Sunday, everyone will have to wear a mask or cloth face covering when they enter a grocery store, a pharmacy, restaurant, or any other essential business. Officials say it can be a fabric mask, a scarf, or a bandana. It has to cover your nose and mouth. Employees at these essential businesses are also now required to wear masks.